the bags and setting up and planting lilacs and buttercups. Oh, oh, oh. But in the meantime, I got it hard. Second floor living without a yard. It may be years until the day my dreams will match up with my pay.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
The book is actually a big coffee table book, right. But we have color palette booklets inside, and they really help you identify the color palette. This contemporary, as you can see, the brown, chocolate brown, really anchors the table.
With the lime green and the
lime
pops
green,
of orange.
Lime green, the pops of orange, the artichokes, really small button-down floral arrangements, very square plates, very clean, very pristine, very contemporary. This is really fun. Take this napkin, Katie. So you're going to fold the corners in, basically four corners, and one more time, and there you have beautiful little florette. Isn't that gorgeous? Look, yay!
That's pretty. I did that.
You did that. This is a new take on candles because it's pebble wax. And I love the martini glass idea by combining two or three martini glasses. Of course, you might not have a martini glass that looks like this, but even
or
small
maybe
ones.
You will, depending on what kind of day you've had.
Exactly. Now, what we have here is we have a lot of different flavors to add, which is really fun. It's kind of like a cheese tasting.
Another idea you had that I thought was great is to take a store-bought dessert and then personalize it without actually doing any baking.
Absolutely. Like this is a cheesecake, for example. You can just use chocolate, as we have here. You can also dust a store-bought pie with confectioner's sugar. But if you're using, let's say, a store-bought pie, you want to make sure that you take it out of the aluminum tray. That's the thing that gives
that's
it away.
That's the giveaway.
Hi, guys.
Hey, the whole gang.
We forgot to RSVP, but we're here anyway.
Nice to see you.
We'll add another card table.
That's so sweet. Thank you. Well, you know what? This is something that you guys can do. So you have this, and this is an upside-down candlestick, and I've used this stuff called Mortite. Now, if you don't happen to have Mortite around on Christmas Day, you can use caulking, you can use Play-Doh, you can use museum wax. There's all kinds
denture
of other.
There's one I
denture
have.
Denture cream. So you put this upside down.
You have denture cream.
And look how pretty you can make this. With
beautiful.
Just some more height.
Look at that. This is so pretty too. Sunflowers.
Basically sunflowers. I bought a few things from Target.
There's Target. Silver, like, Target. Is what we call it in our house. Okay.
French. And again, I picked three colors plus chrome and glass, and I've added a few silver touches. Don't be afraid to bring out your good silver and use it outdoors. It's always very fun to mix things from indoors, bring the outdoors in, bring the indoors out.
It's so beautiful.
Mix it all together.
Thank you so much. You can come over and set my table
okay,
anytime.
I'd love to.
Thanks, Susie.
Helping the kids out of their coats, the way the babies haven't been born.